Hello, good evening to you wherever you are. The first piece of news to bring you is the fact that the heavens have opened. A rainy night here. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary, and alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live action from League One. It's Cambridge United, and they take on Wrexham.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
This is the lineup for the home team.
Well, the two wide players are great in 1v1 situations, and their movement is also very good. But it's the midfield three that will need to control the flow of the game.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors.
Well, they're playing with a midfield diamond, so key to their success will be the holding midfielder and the player in the number 10 position. They really need to influence the game here today.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And the match begins. And space to cross it. And the danger clear. Oh, he looks threatening. And keeping it out. Played over. Not able to survive that attacking push. Weir. Well, as you can see, the visitors come into this game full of confidence in front of goal. The best attack in the league statistically.
Well, they've been devastating on the counter-attack. Their speed of passing and movement has caused opponents so many problems. Today will be another chance to show their qualities against a team who like to control possession.
Green has it, and the emphasis is on creativity. Sanderson, oh, breezing past him, tremendous block. Not showing good defensive judgment. Defensive efficiency personified. And space to attack. Well, possibilities in the centre. Comfortable in bringing that ball down. Well, many people have made this fellow the focus of attention ahead of today's match. If reports are to be believed, this could be his final season. Could it be, Stuart, he's about to hang up his boots?
Well, Derek, it happens to everybody at some point. The body just can't cope anymore. And that's probably the case here, because when he plays, he still has a big impact on this team.
Well, a shame that he couldn't find the target from there. And Rose with it. Wilson. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Who can they pick out? Not the best clearance. Danger averted for now. Well, I believe there's been a goal in the whole match. Alex has the details for us.
It's a goal for Hull City. It's now 1-0 with 20 minutes played.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. And dispossessed. Green. Oh, moving it nicely. Dangerous ball. Well, it still could be dangerous. Able to get his body in the way. Well, thumped clear. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, it petered out.
Can the owner of the red convertible...
Poor pass under no real pressure.
UG1, please return to your vehicle.
We're getting the ball forward.
Thank you.
And he's in. What a save! Committed challenge. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Can he keep his composure? Oh, strong hand on the ball. Well, it would have been a chance, but the run was mistimed. Offside. On the ball, Aguirre. Sanderson. And space to cross it. And he cuts in from the wing. An attack full of promise. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer, and you have to say it was on the cards.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But then you have to ask what's going on with the defending. He's afforded far too much time, nowhere near enough pressure on him, and they're punished as a result.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Wilson. Good looking move this. A glorious chance. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. And over it comes. Well, the defender deserves a bit of credit, to be fair.
Yeah, I think you have to give credit to the defending there. Just enough pressure to put him off at that vital moment.
Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? This is looking threatening. Liam Cullen. Will he find the net? Top-notch defending, but the chance still there. Adam May. They might be able to get in now. This could level it. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
He's taken on his opponent here. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. And the match begins. Oh, he looks threatening. And keeping it out. A shame that he couldn't find the target from there. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Can he put them in front? Emphatic answer, and you have to say it was on the cards. A glorious chance. And over it comes. Well, the defender deserves a bit of credit, to be fair.
Yeah, I think you have to give credit to the defending there. Just enough pressure to put him off at that vital moment.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Effective looking pass. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Liam Cullen. What a shocking pass, really. Now, let's see what they can do here. Well, that was a gilt-edged opportunity for the equaliser.
Well, I'm not sure how he's missed the target from there. That's a poor effort.
On the ball, Aguirre. Well, we wondered if this deal was going to be done. In fact, it has now been done, Stuart.
Well, considering the current market, this has to be a real bargain. He's such a top player, and he will certainly improve their performances.
Well, time just challenged magnificently. Routine, really. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. There's going to be a double substitution. It needs an accurate cross. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Now sending it in. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Liam Cullen. Well, they get the ball once more. And tidily played. Struggling to get it away. Well, they survived the attack. Playing with purpose and control. Oh, could be! No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
So, a personnel change then.
Number 23, Jack Lancaster, coming onto the pitch.
The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. How about the cross? Fruitful looking attack. Can he take advantage? Really well hit, but just too much height on it. O'Neill, and the pass not quite accurate enough, and a throw in then.
Well, the visitors have had most of the ball in the last 15 minutes and have been threatening with it. Surely it's only a matter of time before they get another.
Useful looking position, you've got to say. An incisive pass, and the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that? Well, it's been a while, but these fans are now coming to life. Can they equalise here?
And there's the delivery. Well, the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity. Unable to keep the ball. Defensive efficiency personified. Liam Cullen. Well, this game ebbing away and the visitors on course to eke out a narrow victory. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's been a tight game, but I think they've been the better team. They've just had that little bit more quality, certainly in attack, and of course...
Can't miss, surely! Oh, no, it's gone a-begging!
Well, they can't miss opportunities like that. What a chance to equalise.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Well, I believe there's been a goal in the whole match. Alex has the details for us.
Yep, it's a goal for Hull City. They've pulled ahead by two with 79 minutes played. That's probably the win wrapped up right there with that one, Derek.
Alex with the info as ever. Crossing opportunity and an effective clearance.
Well, the players should be inspired by this. The crowd have really got behind them today.
On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. Oh, how on earth has he missed that? What a glorious opportunity.
Well, the flag's gone up and he was offside, but he didn't know that when he took his shot.
Well, perhaps he thought he might escape punishment. Not the case. It's a booking. Mamadou Fall losing possession here. Well, they're on the scent of something positive and couldn't keep himself onside. Substitution time it is here. Getting forward. This could be the equaliser. Not an attempt that will live long in the memory.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper.
Can they fashion something? They need a goal. And he takes on the shot. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Mamadou Fall, Joe Morel. Good looking ball, there could be a chance now. Unable to put the seal on victory.
Well, what a chance, Derek. That was the game right there.
O'Neill. What a shame that he couldn't find the target from there. Well, there goes the final whistle, and it's all gone to plan for the visiting fans. 3 points for them.
Well, Derek, it was a really tight game, but they were the better side over the 90 minutes, and they fully deserved their victory today.
Oh, he looks threatening. And keeping it out. A shame that he couldn't find the target from there. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards. A glorious chance. And over it comes. Well, the defender deserves a bit of credit, to be fair.
Yeah, I think you have to give credit to the defending there. Just enough pressure to put him off at that vital moment.
Now, let's see what they can do here. Well, that was a gilt-edged opportunity for the equaliser.
Well, I'm not sure how he's missed the target from there. That's a poor effort.
Now, sending it in. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Could be. No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
Can he take advantage? Really well hit, but just too much height on it. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And there's the delivery. Now the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity. It's gone a-begging.
Well, they can't miss opportunities like that. What a chance to equal.
Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Unable to put the seal on victory.
Well, what a chance, Derek. That was the game right there.
Just got a couple of questions for you. Time, really appreciate that. That's all the questions we have for you. Senoritas wanna meet me at the Catalina. Mix it up with my Alexa. Overlooking the ocean, I'm hoping I see Flipper. Young Felipe, moving like a GTA, but not CJ, more like. Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football, and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And all about action from League One coming right up. It's Wrexham, and they take on Crewe Alexandra.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, he's certainly weighed in with his fair share of goals this season, Derek. At times he's been rampant, and he will certainly need to be tightly marked today, otherwise he could get another couple of goals to add to his tally.
So the initial 11 for the home side.
Well, they're playing with a midfield diamond, so key to their success will be the holding midfielder and the player in the number 10 position. They really need to influence the game here today.
And introducing the visitors' lineup today.
Well, the two wide players are great in 1v1 situations, and their movement is also very good. But it's the midfield three that will need to control the flow of the game.
And the contest begins. Good technique displayed. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Options in the middle. Oh, could be! And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement.
Well, I think everybody knew what was coming. But he hit it so well, didn't he? Nobody could do anything about it. That's a good goal.
Has restarted 1-0 here. Well, the situation has changed in one of the other games. Here's Alex Scott with the news.
Yeah, it's a goal for Forest Green Rovers.
He must finish, and he's done well to tip it over the bar. Corner awarded. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well off target. Didn't have an awful lot of space to work with, however. Well, plenty of talk about him from the pundits coming into today's match. If you believe the stories coming out of the camp, this could be his final season. Could he be thinking about hanging up his boots?
Yeah, if the rumours are correct, it's going to be a big
loss. Oh, he might score here, Stuart! Chance to play it in. Well, he didn't really trouble the keeper. To be fair, the angle was tight.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right option. It was always going to be difficult to score from there.
And there to intervene. Promising attack, this. And possibilities inside the box. Oh, wonderful save!
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Who can he pick out? Well, tremendous block. Must score! Oh, not to be. That would have put them well on their way, Stuart.
Well, that could prove to be a big miss. Surely has to score there.
spread cut. And you saw the situation developing. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Well, let's see about the cross. Foiling them effectively. Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. Oh, and he didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and it probably deserved a goal.
Can they trouble the opposition this time? Perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next. To close down the shot. Oh, it's gone in, would you believe? And that is going to be classified as an own goal.
Well, as you can see, it came off him last, and as a result, it will be an own goal. So unfortunate.
An own goal that has left them trailing and flailing. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Well, this would help them get back into the game. Not to be, and still chasing this game.
Well, that was the chance to get back into this. As it is, they're going to struggle now.
Oh, that's a pass of high quality, but ably intercepted when it looked as though they might be in. Already closing him down here. Over the touchline for a throw-in.
Well, there you have it. The away team have had so much of the possession. Yes, they've played well when going forward.
Oh, sorry, Stuart. Look at this. Thwarted by the post. And keeper's ball in the end.
Well, look at the relief out there. That looked a certain goal, didn't it?
Mamadou Fall. Must be. Oh, dear. Not a great effort, was it?
Well, for good measure, we can see it again, but clearly not over the line. Can be no debate over that decision.
Space afforded him. Options in the centre. A tremendous block. Intelligent threaded pass here. Decent position. Well, he didn't really trouble the keeper. To be fair, the angle was tight.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right option. It was always going to be difficult to score from there.
Bridka. Fruitful looking attack. Can he take advantage? Well, not an effort for his own personal scrapbook. Well, half-time coming up, and this is not exactly what the home fans came to see. Stuart, your thoughts on what we've seen?
Well, they've been outplayed in this first half, and they need that half-time whistle to come soon so they can regroup, change one or two things tactically, and come out with a better attitude in the second 45.
It's a weighted pass. Chance to reduce the arrears. Far from a good pass. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Wilson. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And let's give credit to the defending. Into the advanced position. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, we're picking him out for a reason. He's having a tremendous game in attack, Stuart.
Well, his skill level to go past defenders and get shots away has been excellent today. The only surprise, he's just got the one goal.
Options in the middle. Oh, could be. They make the opening statement. He must finish. And he's done well to tip it over the bar. Corner awarded. Well, he didn't really trouble the keeper. To be fair, the angle was tight.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right option. It was always going to be difficult to score from...
possibilities inside the box. Must score! Oh, not to be. That would have put them well on their way, Stuart.
Well, that could prove to be a big miss.
Oh, it's gone in, would you believe? And that is going to be classified as an own goal. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Well, this would help them get back into the game. Not to be, and still chasing this game.
Well, that was the chance to get back into this, as it is.
Decent position. Well, he didn't really trouble the keeper. To be fair, the angle was tight.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right option. It was always going to be difficult to score.
Fruitful looking attack. Well, not an effort for his own personal scrapbook. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. An attack full of promise. He could pick out a teammate.
And a poor ball. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. It might be on for them. Well shown inside. Well, that was easy on the eye, and he didn't miss by much.
Well, that's how to counter-attack. They did it with such pace, just couldn't finish it off.
Well, transfer speculation is all part of football, and there's been quite a lot of speculation on this front, but the deal has now been confirmed, Stuart.
Well, he seemed happy about the move based on the interviews, talking about how he wants to finish his career.
Well, they could be in here, Stuart. And oh, it's in! We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head: smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish? 2-1 currently. Good-looking sequence, but nothing comes of it. I believe there's been a goal in one of the other matches. Alex Scott has the details.
Yeah, it's a goal for Forest Green Rovers.
Can he take the chance? Oh, there it is! This is astonishing stuff! Now they find themselves level here!
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area. And although he doesn't make the cleanest of contacts, he still gets enough on it to take it beyond the keeper. I think that's a very good goal.
Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. So back underway, the game having been squared at 2-2. Well, apologies for interrupting, Alex. Just to confirm for you, a goal scored by the home side, and they're in front at the moment by 2-1. And played the pass well. Robbins. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Well, news coming through that the referee has pointed to the spot in one of the other matches. With the details, here's Alex.
Well, Peterborough United were awarded the penalty, and the technique was just all wrong with that one. Shot well over. The score is still 1-1 with 61 minutes played.
It's in! And this really takes your breath away! A comeback and a half!
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. And Finney has it. An effective challenge.
might really be able to trouble them here. Oh, breezing past him. And a fine cross. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. There to take it away. Right, news of a goal in the Peterborough match. Alex Scott.
It's a second goal for Peterborough United. It's now 2-1 with 71 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex. Weimann. Oh, good looking run. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Knight. And options in the centre. Oh, big opportunity. Now putting it wide from there. Disappointing. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. Aguirre. Green now. Room to roam on the wing. Good looking cross. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. And he did what he had to do defensively. Untidy in possession. It's a weighted pass. And still a chance. Well, that surely would have put this game to bed.
Well, definitely. That would have won the game for him. That's a bad miss.
Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. A real opening now, and missing the chance to give them a bit of breathing space.
Well, that should have made it more comfortable, shouldn't it? But it's a wasted opportunity.
Owen Dale. Thomas, Johnson, Robbins, and Finney has it. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Now, will the cross work out for them? Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
Won it back. Fruitful looking attack. And possession lost, intercepted. And a big chunk of added time here, a minimum of 5 minutes. Losing possession. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. Raheem Harper. An unforced error, you've got to say. Ainley with it. Chance to finish. Tremendous block. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, they didn't dominate the game by any means today, but overall they had the better of the chances and just about deserved their win.
And in the final analysis, a really positive performance from this man, Stuart.
Well, what more could you ask for? His build-up play was clever, his movement was dynamic, and he scored a couple of goals. What a player he is.
Options in the middle. Oh, could be. And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement. He must finish. And he's done well to tip it over the bar. Corner awarded. Well, he didn't really trouble the keeper. To be fair, the angle was tight.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right option. It was always going to be difficult to score from.
Well, possibilities inside the box. Must score! Oh, not to be. That would have put them well on their way, Stuart.
Well, that could prove to be a big...
Would you believe? And that is going to be classified as an own goal. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Well, this would help them get back into the game. Not to be, and still chasing this game.
Well, that was the chance to get back into this. As it is,
decent position. Well, he didn't really trouble the keeper. To be fair, the angle was tight.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right option. It was always going to be difficult to score.
Fruitful-looking attack. Well, not an effort for his own personal scrapbook. Well shown inside. Well, that was easy on the eye, and he didn't miss by much.
Well, that's how to counter-attack. They did it with such pace. Just couldn't...
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. And oh, it's in! We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe. And this really takes your breath away. A comeback and a half. I'm trying to get wide from there. Disappointing. Well, that surely would have put this game to bed.
Well, definitely, that would have won the game for them. That's a bad miss.
And missing the chance to give them a bit of breathing space.
Well, that should have made it more comfortable, shouldn't it? But it's a wasted opportunity.
Now, will the cross work out for them?
Just got a couple of questions for you. further questions. Thanks so much.